this. I'm going to show you some characters who are going through some issues revolving around this idea of anti-bullying. And what I need from you guys is your advice, your wisdom, your knowledge. I need you to help our characters out. Because while as easy as it can be to ask our teachers to do this for us, for them to give us their wisdom, I want it from you. I want you to help each other to solve the problems that may arise. I'm not saying they do arise in your school, but I want you to help them. Our first character is Eddie. And Eddie has a problem. An issue. I want to tell you what you want me to work it out. So, at the end of the story, I want to really, while the story's going, I want to really pay attention, listen, to be careful. And also, think of the advice you give to Eddie. Let's say, imagine that Eddie was somebody in your school. A child, maybe younger than you, maybe a child in your class. What would be the advice you give to Eddie at the end when we talk about it? Is that right? So, this is Eddie's story.
Have you spoken to me?